नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू पूर्णिमा विजय्स किचन। टुडे लेट अस मेक वेरी टैंगी यम्मी डेलीशियस टैमरिंड चटनी और इमली का चटनी। दिस यू कैन सर्व विद एनी ऑयल फ्राइड आइटम्स, स्नैक्स लाइक पकोड़ास, कचोरी, बज्जीज, बोंडास एक्सेट्रा। द इंग्रीडियंट्स वी रिक्वायर फॉर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ टैमरिंड स्वीट चटनी और इमली का चटनी आर, I have taken half a cup of tamarind or 2 lemon sized tamarind, then 2 cups of water, half a cup of jaggery, if you want less sweeter you can put little lesser also, no problem, 1 teaspoon of jeera or cumin seeds, half a teaspoon of red chilli powder, then 1 inch of dry ginger, if you have ginger powder is the best, I don't have ginger powder so I have taken dry ginger, 1 teaspoon of chaat masala, then half a teaspoon of black salt or rock salt, half a teaspoon of normal salt. The first step is soak our tamarind in the drinking water. You can soak tamarind in water for 1 hour or half an hour till it becomes little softer. Once it soaks completely, it absorbs water. What you have to do is you have to squeeze and take out the pulp. Meanwhile, we will roast our jeera or cumin seeds, make it into powder. Don't put ghee or oil, just dry roast it and make powder out of dry ginger. This is the roasted cumin seeds. Now make powder out of it. This is the powdered half teaspoon of ginger. This is the roasted jeera or cumin powder. This is the soaked tamarind. Now squeeze it and take out the pulp. Now the squeezed tamarind pulp is ready. Now add jaggery, red chilli powder, ginger powder, black salt or rock salt, normal salt into the tamarind mixture. Except chaat masala and the jeera powder, put all the ingredients and keep for cooking. Now the tamarind mixture is about to boil. You can see now it started boiling. Let it boil for few minutes. We require little bit thickened chutney. Now let us add chaat masala and roasted cumin powder into it. Mix properly and let us put off the stove. The tamarind chutney or imli ka chutney is ready. This sweet chutney you can serve with the kachori or any snacks like pakodas, bajjis, and this you can store in a refrigerator for a long time in an airtight container. Thank you friends.